I'm sorry. I can't ask you in.
So how do you want the girl?
I want a quiet life.
Any pain?
Suppose you're in your office. You've been fighting duels all day. You're exhausted. This is you. A girl comes in. She doesn't see you. She takes off her gloves, opens her purse, dumps it out on the table. You watch her. This is you. She has two dimes, a matchbox, and a nickel. She leaves the nickel on the table, puts the two dimes back into her purse, takes the gloves to the stove, opens it, puts them inside, she lights a match. Suddenly the telephone rings. She picks it up. She listens. She says, I've never owned a pair of black gloves in my life. Hangs up, kneels by the stove, lights another match. Suddenly, you notice. There's another man in the room watching every move the girl makes.
What happens?
I don't know. I was just making pictures. I don't want to lose you.
I don't want to lose you.